In Iraq and Afghanistan, almost two-thirds of our casualties were caused by suicide bombers and IEDs. But courageous patriots like Marine Kevin Nicholson put himself in harm's way. It's time to send a Marine to the U.S. Senate.